That's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time.
I think he's given the keeper the eyes there, feigning to go right and finding the top left.
Different angle on it here. Well, that was the...